Okay, now we're going to give you a little example how this tool is used. In this example, we've set the set screw for 1 inch, which will give you a perfect 3 foot radius. And after you've measured your measurement for the radius, simply lock it in, and it's the same all the time. Now we're just going to show you how easy to use.